Garlic and chili, black pepper, olive oil. So that is our pasta of today. Try this at home. Very, very great recipe.